Well, crowds were also crowded and seen at Lake Ming this Memorial Day Sunday, and this comes as many beaches across the country today looked like any summer weekend, with crowds enjoying the sun. And this holiday weekend marks the unofficial start of summer, but it's also a serious test of how reopening across the country could really impact the COVID-19 pandemic.